For the Northwest Lady Sharks, in the top of the first inning, one run on two hits. Irish Chow.